Welcome back, everybody, to Donkey Kong Country 3. I thought it would be a good idea to stop in the middle of an episode, but then as soon as I started trying to talk, I just got wrecked almost, so that'll probably be the last time that happens. Anyway, we got the bonus. Let's continue on here. There's one more bonus. We got the hero coin, so there's just one more bonus left in here. Plus, we actually got to beat the level legit. Shit, man. How do I get past this, people? I have to jump. I guess I have to jump through them like that. Okay, I died. The ending's like right down there, too. Okay. So I got the bonus. I don't need to worry about the bonus. So I can skip that. We can go here. Skip this. Fall right here. Ooh. Getting dangerous. I actually wanted to go at the top way, but apparently that didn't work out for me very well. I'm too close to that fucker, I guess. I don't know. I need both of my Kongs so I can just invulnerability frame my way through there. Ba-da-da-ba-boom. Oh. I forgot where I was for a second. Don't ask me how, I just did. I needed a... I need to go right here. Plop down right there. There you go, kitty. Take a nice little rest. Oh, let's go up. Let's go this way. I want to go this way. I still got fucking hit. Maybe I can get past this with Dixie, though, since she's a little bit smaller. Nope. The answer is fucking no, I can't. I don't know why I got a little agitated there. I don't know. Whoa! Okay. Wait right here. I can do that one fine. Is the other one the smaller, it's the gap is a little bit smaller on the other one. You know what? Fuck you. I'm out. I have a better chance of not getting hit over here, I think. Done. Now watch, I just ace this part now that I got both Kongs. Just watch. Are you ready? Pig, middle finger to you, game. Alright, what am I doing now? Oh, I got it. Good. Alright, in the middle. In the middle it goes. Whoa, ho, ho. Boom, 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 level's done and over with. I got the cog. Beat it with Kitty. We can move on now to this level, which is where I stopped at last time. Before, when I realized my audio wasn't recording. We got here in about the same amount of time. Actually, yeah, about the same amount of time. Alright. My mic is in a weird spot. You know, I should really not adjust my mic. I should just adjust my body. Take some time and adjust my mic here. any audio fuck ups, I'll just edit out. Alright, so we're Swoopy Salvo. We're Squawk Man. I got to the halfway point, I think, on here. Did I get halfway point? Or did I get... You know what? I'll tell you where I got to once I get to it. I got this bonus down here. Da-da-doo. Hello. You know what? I couldn't do the jump, so I was like... Team throw. Alright, we came from that... where that green buzz is. So let's go up here. Ba-da-da-doo. Oh, this is, no, it was right here. This is as far as I got, is right here. It's like still early on in the beginning. Shit. Oh man, that hitbox is pretty big. So yeah, I didn't do shit in this level. I thought I was like halfway done or something. I don't know why. Alright. Oh, you fucking... whatever the fuck you are. Porcupine, hedgehog. The thing is that his name is actually Bristles. Okay, that was closer than I would like a bit to been. Let him go up. I'll go under. Where is my friend barrel? I need a friend barrel. I need a partner barrel, what's it actually called. Jeez Louise. That was a little rough. Anything up here? No. Alright, what do we get next? What is up here? Something's in there. I know it. What's this way? Fuck. Something is in there, and I'm gonna get it. So I need both Kongs. Okay. Let's do this. Alright, so this should be simple enough, right? Do this. Do that. Oh man, I fucked that up. I have to wait now. Actually, I don't really have to wait. You can go, like, when he's up or down, you can go either way for these guys. There's enough for, I think it's equidistant up and down, so we can go, either way. Be okay, Dore. Oh, you fucking bird. There's something in there. I can feel it in my bones. Might not be a bonus. Might just be a fucking bear coin, but there's something in there, and I want to see what it is. Is that the third death? I don't know if that's the third death. If that was the third death, then this would be a, you know, fast forward moment. Oh, I'm fucked. You know what? I'm just gonna go regular. You know what? Fuck that. Let's go. If I'm not fast forwarding already, fast forward time. We're getting inside that fucking tree. Oh. Hero coin. Fucking A. That shit was annoying for a hero coin. Where am I? Did I miss a bonus doing that, or? Whatever, man. We got the hero coin. I knew there was something in there. There just had to be. Now, there are three bonuses in... What the... There are three bonuses in here, in this level. I have a feeling, though, I'm not gonna get all three. I have a pretty good feeling I'm not gonna get all three. So let's hopefully we can get at least two. I have a couple ideas of where they could be. Like, we skip some of the squawk section. Nothing in there. Alright, now there's something up here, right? I don't know, there could be something up there. But do I want to sacrifice all my lives to try to find out? The answer is... I kind of do. Let's keep Kitty so we can at least, have two Kongs for that section if we need be. What the fuck, you birds? Maybe I should just beat the level. And then to see what I see, you know? Damn, that bird was fast. One. I can go up pretty high, okay. Just that those exits were so close together, I figured they'd be like, you know, the birdies would be closer together, but they weren't. That was stupid. Alright, let's go again, but this time... without dying right away. See, that was easy. Just gotta wait a couple seconds. Piece of cake. Well, you fucker walked off the ledge. Why'd you do that? I don't know, you could walk off ledges. And right into the bird's ass. Unbelievable. It is actually pretty believable. I'm not surprised at all by my play. Alright, so we got two Kongs for this section. Now I need to, like... Dude, I got it. Hopefully I don't fuck it up, because I actually do not want to do this again. Oh, it's like this. Oh, simple. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Now, where does this spawn me, though? Right here. Okay. Something's over here. I have a feeling. No, my feeling was wrong. Oh, what the fuck, you? I don't know why I wasn't expecting there to be birds here. The whole level's full of them. Okay. I thought that could have been something, but it was just made my life a little bit harder. I need to jump on this guy right here. Bop. Oh, I missed. I got hit. Okay, I can just do that, right? Yes, I can. Keep an eye out for birds, and I need another bonus. Oh shit. I don't have enough power. I don't have enough power. So I need to jump on him like. Can I? Is there enough time? Can I do that? Can I do like this and then hit another one? No. 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 There we go! Yeah, buddy. What's over here? Oh, try to trick me, huh? Your friend got me last time, so I know your tricks. This is the end. I missed a bonus, though. Pretty sure there's three bonuses. Alright, we'll do a... I'll give this level another once over. If I can't find it, I'll just look it up real quick. And then we'll go to the next level. That sounds like a plan to me.